I'm Izzy, and I'm a female wrestler.
I joined the wrestling team because I wrestled in high school, and the sport has brought me a lot of joy in the past, and I wanted to continue doing that. Wrestling is a good place to have friendships. Strengthen yourself. And become a better person. Because you do push yourself to the absolute, like, to your absolute breaking point, and then you come back from that. Like, I feel like in all other sports, like, you don't, like, really, like, break yourself down like you do in wrestling. Like, you're pushing yourself literally to, like, breaking point mentally and physically. There's literally a quote that's like, once you've wrestled, everything else in life is easy. Like, that's what I've kind of come to figure out. Like, for you to not be close on a wrestling team or, like, have, like, some sort of bond with your wrestling team is nearly impossible because you are literally breaking together on the mat. An individual sport, but, like, without your team, it'd be so much harder. Like, we can only go up from here. Like, we would not be the strongest team coming out first season, but we have such a great coach. Like, he is so technical. He knows what he's doing. He knows what he's talking about. You may not have the numbers right now, but there's no way that we can't come up from here.
I have a sport that it was not created for women.
Yep, it wasn't, and now we're taking over.
Fencing three. One, two, three. Cheers! Yes. Plastic bars wanna copy my steel.